in our churches, in the nation. They're still working on the street.
Thank you very much, Minister. Now we are going to the reading of the statement.
Exception is extraordinary and operation.
In accordance with the Bledsoe International Health Regulations 2005, which provides for the control of international spread of disease across borders, urged member states to accelerate the response in the event of an Ebola outbreak in the SADC region. The international health regulations stresses the need for national coordination and leadership and enhancement of cross-border collaboration and involvement of communities and active facilitation by the SADC Secretariat.
So, and then we also have...
There is recognition that there is a hotspot between the border of Guinea, Liberia and Sierra Leone, where intense transmission of the virus is taking place. And most of the cases that have gone out of this particular intense area of transmission, that have occurred in the three countries, have come from this intense area of transmission. So one of the things that was decided was to place these areas under closer scrutiny in terms of limiting travel into and out of those particular areas. But also,
Africa is leading this coordination work just to be with us inside.
Here in South Africa, we've already been screening people using the thermal scanners. We've already selected hospitals here that we are busy preparing in case, there's any patient with who has got Ebola. It's not going to go to any hospital. We have already selected the hospital, we are busy preparing them. And each of the countries here is going to do so. So some of these processes have already started long ago. We just need to coordinate to make sure that it's not only one country is ready, it's all of us who are ready. Thank you.